Hello, this is Alfredo to show how to select face with shortcuts in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use a UV sphere. I go to Add, Merge, and UV sphere. Close up to vary. I want to reduce the merge. I go to the Add UV panel and reduce the segment to 16 and the rings to 8. And then if you want to snatch the face, make sure that we select the object and go to Add Demo, and then we can press shortcut 3 to switch to face selection, or we can press the icon directly. And then we can press on the space to deselect all the faces, or we can press A to select all the faces. I deselect it. And then we can move the cursor on the face and click on this to select the face individually. If you want to make a multiple selection, we can use shift click to make a multiple selection and do it. If you want to select the face from here to here, we can select one of the face first and then press Ctrl and click to select the faces from here to here. And then we can use shift to make multiple selection and then Ctrl click to select faces, something like this. And deselect it. If we want to select face loop, we can move the cursor on the face. Take care about this, the positioning of the cursor. If you want to select the face loop horizontally, we move the cursor near this edge and Alt click to select the face loop horizontally and do it. If you want to select the face loop vertically, we move the cursor near this edge and then Alt click to select the face loop vertically. So we can multiple selection for the face loop. I click Alt Shift and select it to make a multiple selection of face loop. So this is how we can select face with shortcuts in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Alex V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.